One ticket, please. Lionel Richie, everybody's here. Hey, what's going on, man?
I didn't even know you could sing. I swear to God. He says, I can sing, man. And I said, well, I'm the president of this company. I can do whatever I want. So let's come on over. Let's talk.
They gave me the $37,000. And I went in the studio and cut that album.
Five songs. That's all we had. Standing in the Shadows of Love, I think, went on for 20 minutes in that album. Wasn't it a 20-minute long something? It had never been done before.
The album was a tremendous success.
The music was phenomenal. I don't think anybody has made any music since like Barry White has.